ever there's a contest to be motivated by, this is the one. Not a chance, not a hope. He's not going to lay a glove. He's going to get embarrassed. He's going to get killed. My whole career, I am always told, I can't do this, I can't do that. I feel when someone tells you you can't do something, that's when you must do something. Back to Floyd. He's sparring 125-pound kids. You think I'm a 125-pound kid? I'm a 170-pound Irish gorilla, and I am gonna rip his head off and play football with him. You're seeing an animal come in here and destroy the whole game.